in the second largest school district in the state, with 86,000 students, a new leader takes the reins. Hi, I'm Arvada Mayor Marc Williams. Today we get to meet Dr. Jason Glass, the new superintendent of Jefferson County Schools, and learn a little bit about him and what he's going to be doing for us. Prior to becoming our superintendent, he was the superintendent for Eagle County Schools. Before that, he was appointed by the governor of Iowa as the state's director of education. He has numerous degrees, including a master's in education and political science and a doctorate in education. He also taught in the high school level and in college in Kentucky. Now he and his wife, Sarah, have settled in Lakewood. I'm absolutely thrilled to introduce to the community Dr. Jason Glass. Dr. Glass, we're thrilled to have you here.
Thanks, Mr. Mayor. I'm thrilled to be here. This is a great community, and I've just had a blast getting to know Jefco.
Well, tell me a little bit about how you got to know Jefco.
Well, we were living up in the mountains in Eagle County, and I was the superintendent there for 4 years. And when the superintendency opened up here, there was some outreach from Jefco to say, hey, you should look at this and think about this place. And I'd known Jefco and the tradition of quality that's here and the relationship between the community and its schools. It's really positive. I really felt like I could be part of the solution here and bringing the community together around its kids, around its schools, and getting people focused back on learning.
As part of your process, I understand you went to some great establishments like Fuzzy's Tacos and different coffee shops and stuff to have some one-on-one get-togethers.
Yeah, we had kind of a whistle-stop tour around the community for a whole day and had conversations with hundreds of people around Jefco and different establishments. We just wanted to go where people were, hang out and have a conversation. And we live streamed those, so we had several hundred other people watch those videos. And great conversation feedback around the things that are going well here and some of the things that we have to work on.
I understand you sort of asked three basic questions as part of that process. What were those and what were the answers?
Yeah, well, it was really just a way to get the conversation going. What should we start doing? What should we keep doing? And what should we stop doing? And what emerged from that in a number of different ways were back to those same two issues of we need and want to hang on to great teachers, great educators. We have them here in Jefco. We need more of them. We need to hang on to the great ones that we have. And that we need to do a better job with that communication and outreach. You know, I really did my homework on Jefco and knew what I was getting into, knew the great things about this community. It's a wonderful place to live. Great schools, great people, great support of education here in Jefco. So I knew that about this place. I also knew the challenges that we had. Just getting through the political divisiveness the district's been known for these past few years and trying to get people refocused on our kids, our schools, learning, and it's about taking care of our community.
Now you've got a couple of youngsters yourself.
Yeah, we've got a 4-year-old Chase and a 5-year-old Nora. Nora's a kindergartner in Jefco Schools, so they're loving it here. When we lived up in the mountains, anytime we came down to the Front Range, it was to get on an airplane and go somewhere fun, or go to the museum, or go to the children's museum, or go to a show. So they were pretty sure life was going to be one big party when we moved down here. And we've worked hard to take advantage of all the great things about the quality of life here in Jefco, and really, really loving it.
Well, we want you to spend plenty of time in Old Town Arvada.
Yeah, great restaurants, great businesses and shops there. So we do love it. We've been around to all the towns and great places. Old Town Arvada is certainly one of the treasures here in Jefco.
One of the neat things that we have as a city with the school district is that we have a coordinating committee where we have a couple members of the city council get together with you and a couple members of the school board along with our city manager. I think that, again, the communication that brings us and the openness that it brings us to each other's issues is very important.
Yeah, Mr. Bear, I want to commend you and the folks that work at Arvada, the city. This relationship is really exemplary. This is a place that attracts businesses and industry, and it's a strong, vibrant economy here. The school district is part of that, and we're also the largest employer in Jefco, so we contribute to that economy and making sure that this remains a great place to live, work, and do business.
Well, partnerships are crucial. Thank you for your partnership. Welcome to our community.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor.
To learn more about Dr. Glass and the school district's vision and goals, head to jeffcopublicschools.org.